gosh, like, did you see the map?
Yes.
Good morning to all. First of all, welcome you to the Faculty of Economia and Empresa of the University of Barcelona.
Let me introduce myself and also my school, you know. So I'm Mr. Sex, the Dean of ESGCI. It's a business school in Paris. We have four specialties: marketing, international relations, communication, and tourism. That's the first year our students participate to this program, and as I'm thinking it's a real chance, a real opportunity for them to be there with you and for you to be there with us. Okay, so that's, I think, the meaning of this program.
Hello to everybody. Hola. And it's a pleasure to be here. It's already the sixth or seventh year already.
Nowadays, many cities are competing. And why they are competing? Because they need to attract economic activity, they need to attract talent, and there are many ways of competing. You know a lot.
At the beginning of the presentation, you told us about the BMR analysis.
Let's put it in another way. Do you like to live in Barcelona? Do you plan to move out from Barcelona?
Probably yes. Mm-hmm. But just because of the situation and because of the city, I love Barcelona anyway. But I would love to come back in 5 years and
this is
live here.
That's very interesting.
My name is Eva Hoch, and I'm pronouncing Eva the Spanish way. In Dutch it would be Eva Hoch. And I'm one of the communication skills consultants that you will be seeing these days. And for me.
Yeah.
So you use both?
Both.
I'm from Romania, but I'm in Italy, so I speak Romanian and Italian.
Okay. So you speak both languages like a native speaker? Yeah.
It is so hard to learn Spanish in Catalonia, in Barcelona, because you mixed already all the time with Catalan.
Okay. So